Jim Ross. Thanks for tuning in to this presentation of the WWE.
Entering in the wood-paneled station wagon, Jeff Hardy.
And away we go. Jeff Hardy now has control of the laser-guided rockets. Jeff Hardy blasting projectiles in all directions. Rikishi now has the Twisty Rockets. Rikishi now has the laser-guided rockets. Wow, what a collision!
Come on, show me what you got!
Rikishi just picked up the Twisty Rockets. Bob Van Dam just picked up the laser-guided rockets.
Better men than you have tried to put me down.
Bob Van Dam has the laser-guided rockets.
In the end, there will be only Jeff Hardy.
Rikishi now has control of the Twisty Rockets.
Rikishi's a bad man.
Rob Van Dam just snatched the Annihilator. Billy shooting in all directions. Billy Gunn now has the Twisty Rockets. Vicious blows there by Jeff Hardy. Effective ram maneuver pulled off there by Jeff Hardy.
Cool.
Jeff Hardy now has control of the laser-guided rockets. Devastating collision there.
Now that's extreme.
Jeff Hardy now has control of the Annihilator. Rob Van Dam just grabbed the laser-guided rockets.
Not cool like that.
In the end, there will be only Jeff Hardy.
Hey! Come on, show me what you got.
Jeff Hardy attacking with great ferocity. Jeff Hardy now has the Annihilator. Rob Van Dam has the Twisty Rockets. Executed there by Rikishi. Billy Gunn just picked up the laser-guided rockets. Jeff Hardy just picked up the Annihilator. That collision had to have done some serious damage. Billy Gunn spreading shots in all directions. Rob Van Dam has the Annihilator. Wow, what a collision. Powerful ram there by Jeff Hardy. Oh my goodness, what a collision. Rob Van Dam now has control of the laser-guided rockets.
Whatever.
Rob Van Dam blasts away.
Where do you think you're going?
Rob Van Dam now has the Annihilator. A huge collision caused there by Billy. What a maneuver by Billy Gunn. Oh my, that collision had to have done some serious damage. Blasting projectiles in all directions. Jeff Hardy has the laser-guided rockets. A highly effective ram maneuver pulled off there by Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy scattering shots all over the place. Billy Gunn now has control of the Twisty Rockets.
No one compares to Billy. Well, except for Chuck, of course.
Billy Gunn now has the laser-guided rockets.
Better men than you try to put me down.
Billy Gunn just snatched the Annihilator.
You want extreme? I'll show you extreme.
Be afraid. Be very afraid. Oh my, what a collision. Oh my goodness, that was just a huge collision. Rob Van Dam just picked up the Twisty Rockets. Well, that's about all we have for you tonight. I'm Jim Ross saying so long, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner,